do it. Like, if I rationalize my emotional response to football generally, I can rationalize it all the way down to no emotional response to the stupid thing that is happening in front of me. Why should I care at all? The only natural endpoint of that is to not watch football because it's a stupid thing, right?